Hello, I'm Christine Niles. Today's June 23rd, 2021. Here are your latest Church Militant headlines. It's official. The U.S. bishops will not issue any national decree preventing Eucharistic sacrilege. A memo issued Monday by the General Secretary of the Bishops' Conference states there will be no national policy on withholding communion from politicians. The statement drew a sharp rebuke from faithful Catholics, once again let down by their shepherd's refusal to protect the sacrament. In Ireland, a Dublin church has removed a gay pride flag after backlash. Father Adrian Egan of Our Lady of the Assumption Parish flew the banner last week, but the hostile response prompted him to take it down over the weekend. Egan said, quote, "Am I in trouble with church authorities? Probably. I'd say lots of letters and complaints and phone calls have gone to various offices in the church." Meanwhile, bishops in Cuba are blasting gender ideology and sex ed in schools. Cuban bishops published a message for National Father's Day on Sunday, warning against the serious impact of gender ideology on children. The prelates exhorted parents to properly educate their children to, quote, "promote and witness to the beauty and joy of marriage created and willed by God." In Canada, raging fires engulfed two nearby Catholic churches on the same night. The blazes, just hours apart, destroyed both St. Gregory's and Sacred Heart Church early Monday morning in British Columbia's reserve land. Both churches are now piles of rubble, and local police forces are investigating the scenes for signs of arson, admitting their suspicion of the neighboring fires. And turning to Asia, the Philippines president is threatening to punish anyone refusing the COVID jab. Rodrigo Duterte cracked down on his country Monday, warning the public, quote, "If you don't want to be vaccinated, I will have you arrested." Duterte pushed the abortion-tainted shots by emphasizing how filthy police detention cells are and warning objectors they'd stay there indefinitely. And in sports, mainstream media are lauding the National Football League's first openly gay player. Las Vegas Raiders Carl Nassib announced on Monday he's homosexual, making him the first active gay player in the NFL, the most popular sports league in America. Nassib's Catholic high school, Malvern Prep, and pro-LGBT Jesuit Father James Martin joined media, praising the athlete and encouraging him. I'm Christine Niles. Those are your Church Militant headlines. Please watch The Vortex today, where Michael talks about another faithful priest punished by a vindictive bishop. God bless you.